What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to change your Roblox password. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. It's important to update your password regularly to protect your account from unauthorized access. To change your password, follow these crucial steps. Open your favorite web browser and head over to the Roblox website. Log into your Roblox account using your existing username and password. Make sure you're using the correct login credentials to access your account successfully. Once you're logged in, look for the settings option. It's usually located at the top right corner of the Roblox website. Click on it and it will take you to the account settings page. On the account settings page, you'll find various tabs. Look for the account info tab and click on it. This is where you find all the important information related to your Roblox account. Within the Account Info tab, you'll notice a section called Password. This is where you'll be able to update your password. Simply click on the Change Password button to proceed to the next step. To ensure the security of your account, Roblox requires you to verify your current password before proceeding. Enter your current password in the designated field. Make sure you type it accurately to avoid any errors. Now, here comes the exciting part. Enter your new password in the provided fields. Choose a strong and unique password that you haven't used before. To ensure accuracy, enter your new password twice. Confirming it matches both fields. This double entry helps prevent any typos or mistakes. Once you're done with the new password, click on the Update button or any similar button that confirms the password change. Roblox will process your request and update your password accordingly. After updating your password, Roblox will display a confirmation message to let you know that the change was successful. Take a moment to read the message and ensure that your new password has been changed. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.